Good morning everyone. First of all, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. I would like to speak a few words from the bottom of my heart on this auspicious occasion. I feel immensely honored to be a part of this celebration. Friends, due to the pandemic situation all over the India due to coronavirus, we are digitally celebrating 74th Independence Day. This day is very important for all Indians. Because on this day, I mean on 15 August 1947, our country became independent from British rule. British ruled over India for more than 200 years, during which they divided and controlled us. Many brave warriors such as Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Jawaharlal Nehru, Dr. Ambedkar, Lokmanya Tilak, raised their voice against the British to teach them a lesson and hosted tricolor on Indian soil. This is a day to remember the sacrifice of freedom fighters whose effort gave us independence. Due to the struggle of these heroes, we are living a happy life in today's society without any pressure. 74 years after independence, today India has made rapid progress in many fields like agriculture, education, science, technology and manufacturing. Today, India is known as a progressive and powerful country all over the world. The credit goes to these heroes and freedom fighters. Today, our country is on the path of progress, but even our Indian citizens are facing many crises like corruption, terrorism, poverty, unemployment, farmer suicide and insecurity of women. As an Indian, I just want to say that if we have to eradicate this problem, all of us should unite and raise our voice and end such problem and show the power of law to criminal, so that we can end this problem. So let's come together and salute the Indian hero and vow to make the country more powerful by ending such terrible problem. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.